The following chart shows living wage jobs in Rochester for 1000 working age adults over a 5 year period. So we have a 5 year period and the number of jobs. So what we need to have find, we need to have find the average. What is the average rate of change in the number of the living wage jobs from 97 to 99? So we need to find the change of the 99 and the 97. What is the difference, or what is the average rate of change in the jobs per year? All right. So we will use the formula average rate of change by this. What is the change? We will write the what is the change in the jobs. So we know how to find the change. The final minus initial, like this, and the final year minus initial year. So by this way we will solve this question. So jobs is 760 in the 1999. And in the 1997, jobs is 660. All right, so we will subtract, and the final year is 99 and the initial year 97. By simplification, 760 minus 60, 100, and 99 minus 97 is 2. So the 50 jobs per year will be average rate of change. In the same way, what is the average rate of change in the number of living wage jobs from 1999 to 2001? In the same way, we will do like this. 810 minus 760, because in 2001 the number of jobs was 810 minus, and in the 1999 the jobs was 760. So 810 minus 760 will be equal to 50, and the 2001 minus 2 is equal to 25. All right, so 50 over 2 is equal to 25. So 25 per job. Hope you got it. If you like this video, kindly subscribe my channel and share this video with your friend. Thank you so much.